Hello everyone, welcome to the food production class. Earlier we discussed about the what is the larder meaning and what are the layout of larder and what is the equipment we use in the larder or garden department. Now we'll be discuss the term which is used in the garden and larder department. Okay, the first is aging. Holding a meats in a cooler under controlled condition to allow natural tenderization to take a place for a period of time, that's called aging. Means we hold the meat, okay, in a certain place or certain condition for a certain period, so that could call aging. Antipesto is a type of herbal pesto which is a kind of audio of Italia. Okay, beginning inventory. The dollar value of the product on the hand means the early value of the product, okay, of the hand at the beginning of the account period, and that amount determined the complete of physical inventory, means the starting quantity of the product on the hand of the beginning is called the beginning inventory. Bin card is the index card with the both addition and deletion form from inventory of given product. To facilitate to its use, the card is usually affixed to the shelf that holds give them, used in the perpetual entry system. Means that the bin card is especially used on the meat product and poultry product, where they put the tag on that, so on the both that they add the additional and the deletion of the inventory, means when the date is come in and the date it is go out, that why that use for the inventory purpose. Okay, so that's called a bin card. The canopy is the udyog, consists of small piece of bread or toast, often cut a decorative shape and garnished with a savory spread or topping. The carpico is very thin slice of meat or fish which served as a raw. Carryover, okay, a menu item prepared for a sale during a meal period but carried over for use when a different meal period is. Okay, the carryover is a means when you prepared a one dish for the one particular meal time, but it also going to for the another meal time, so that meal going to be a carry forward, so that's called a carryover. So casking is a synthetic or natural membrane used to enclose sausage force meat. Okay, means that is the natural or membrane cover to hold a sausage force meat in the particular shape, that we call casking. Caul, a fatty membrane that covers the stomach of pig, used for wrapping the meat for cooking and lining terrines. Chitling is the name of the pork intestine. Caulis is the vegetable food prepared used as a sauce, chilies. And the croutides are the raw vegetables served as a relish. Or the tripentine, a sausage patty wrapped in a caul. Okay. Daily inventory sheet, that is the form that lists the internal item in a storage, okay, the unit of purchase and the par value. It also contains the following called the on hand, special order and the order memo. Daily inventory sheet means it holds the item in the storage on the daily basis. Okay, the unit of purchase, how much we purchase, how much we use and how much we in the par level. EP also called edible portion. Okay, this item refers to weight or count of product after it can be trimmed and cooked and portioned. Okay, means we took the portion for a product for a eating. Okay, but whenever we trimmed and cooked and portioned, okay, so what is the exact weight count, that called be edible portion. Ending inventory, the dollar value, you can say that the right value, a current value of all products on the hand at the end of the accounting period, so that it determines the complete physical entry. From the starting we call the beginning inventory and that is the ending inventory. Okay, first in first out is called FIFO, the term used to describe the method storage. Okay, means that is the term used for the storage, means first in first out means those product that comes first in the storage or in the store. Okay, that should be first out, means that product should be used first. Okay, so that is the first in first out method. horse meat, a mixture of chopped and ground meat and other ingredients used for the pâtés and the sausage also. Inventory turnover, the number of times the total value of inventory has been purchased and replaced in the accounting period is called inventory turnover. Last in, first out is the LIFO. That term would describe the method of storage in which the operator intends to sell his most recently delivered product before selling the older product. Means they are trying to deliver the latest product rather than the older product. Means the last in, the first out. Okay, par level, system of determining the purchase unit by using management, establishing minimum and maximum allowed inventory levels for a given inventory level. Means that is the a systematic determine, means that could be a measured quantity of each product, okay, should be remain in the storage, that called be a par level. Requisition, when the food and beverage product is requested from storage by an employee using operation. The requisition simple means we request for the any kind of item from the store to use in the operation, that could be a requisition. Shelf life, the period of time of ingredient which is can be used, okay, and the could be a fresh and flavored, okay, the maintain their quality, that could be a shelf life. And the waste percentage, this formula is defined in the product loss, okay, that formula is defined as the product loss divided by the actual portion weight and refers to the product loss in the preparation process. Means waste percentage means how much was the earlier weight was the product and after the preparation how much amount was weight was there of the product. Yield percentage, this formula defined as the 1 minus waste percentage, means we trying to be reduce less wastage, okay, the refer to the amount of the product available for use by the operator after all preparations, okay. Yield test, again it is the procedure used to determine the edible portion ingredient cost. It is used to help the establish actual cost of the product that will be experienced, weight and volumes or loss in preparation. So that are the terms which is used in the larder. And the next video will continue with the larder control and the other parts of the larder. Thank you.